having the time of your life. And you hardly know your wife. And she's out causing trouble and strife. And I don't know what I had for tea. To me, 'cause she
I think I lost my beach hat at the train station. It wouldn't get through the train doors. It was too wide at the brim. Some people thought it was a windbreaker, but it was just a sombrero hat. Ran off with my sombrero.
How'd she do that?
Took it out of your hand.
Took it out of my hands.
And you were.
Then I had saw her on the southbound 1704 to Rye Slip. I think that's in Surrey.
Is it?
It's somewhere in that Surrey, Berkshire area.
So you can see the
possibly
man.
Possibly even Greater London.
He's on a train.
The population, something like 80 million.
At the platform.
And in all those people, there's that girl just for me, holding on to my fucking sombrero.
She took his hat.
My sombrero.
That's how they met. That's how they met.
And that's how we left it.